Well, many people in Elk Grove tell us tonight that they'll be sad to see the Bel Air grocery store closing. As we first told you last night at 6, Raley's announcing that it's closing that store on Elk Grove Boulevard and the Raley's in East Orangeburg Avenue in Modesto. As KCRA3's Leticia Ordaz shows us tonight, some customers took the news hard.
It's one of the first grocery stores that popped up in Elk Grove before the housing boom, and it's considered a fixture in the community.
I've lived in Elk Grove for over 30 years. This was the one and only store.
Now the announcement the Bel Air on Elk Grove Boulevard will close in March.
I'm pretty devastated. I can't believe Raley's is making this decision.
I just told everybody, I says, I'm going to call into work and tell them there's been a death, because that's how I feel. I've taken it really hard.
Raley's officials say they simply can't afford to keep this location open, citing Bel Air has too much competition from dozens of discount stores that have opened in the last 3 years.
It would be great to see more customers come out to this area, but, you know, to be honest, their prices, we usually shop at Foodsco, which is a lot cheaper, so.
More than 80 employees will be displaced.
That's awful. That's awful. That's probably the worst news about it.
Customers will miss walking into a store that's been like family for so many years.
We used to come all the time and get cookies as a kid. That's my memory, and recently I bring my kids to get cookies.
Several people in Elk Grove want to start a petition to keep the Bel Air open on Elk Grove Boulevard, but store officials say the decision to close is final. In Elk Grove, Leticia Ordaz, KCRA3 reports.
A lot of memories connected to that building. The Raley's on East Orangeburg Avenue in Modesto will also be closing in March. 76 workers will be displaced as a result. Some will be transferred to other Raley's stores.